Vibes crew. Big, big shout out to Dope Campus. Really a dope experience. So, you know, when you have a chance, come to the camp next year. There's a lot in store for the young people who want to learn more, a lot more about dance, from dances being brought from all over the world. So, you know, big shout out to Maciek and Ada and Washu. My man, 50 Grand, that's been, you know, doing it all. He's behind the scenes doing it all, you know. And I appreciate from day one, like, how much he's looked out for me. So, I'm exhausted now. Because I really put it in. I really put it in here, and that's what I'm supposed to do. I think the mentality of the dancers here in Poland, some of it needs to change, because, you know, you need to work hard. I think the work ethic should be, like, really, really, you know, 100% every time, because you get a lot out of yourself when you do that. Big shout out to everyone who did work really hard, because I see you too, you know. So it's really cool, a really dope experience. I feel like I learned something. So now I need to go back and improve some things and, you know, make it better. We can always improve. That's really the thing about art. There's no ceiling. There's always, you know, some room for growth. So I'm looking forward to that. So again, big shout out. Thanks for having me here. I appreciate it. And much love, respect. Loose Joint, Elite Force, Brooklyn, New York. Brooklyn, peace.